Arts Center. The Florida Symphony and the Ballet Royal team will present The Nutcracker. Bert Bullock has a preview of that performance along with a review of the latest film from Walt Disney Productions on tonight's Eyewitness News Extra. That's entertainment.
We're looking in on one of the many rehearsal halls at the Royal School of Dance. Assembled here are some of the talented students of Edith Royal. For weeks now, these young people have spent their afternoons diligently practicing every intricate and graceful movement involved in making Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker come to life. These rehearsals consume most, if not all, of these students' early evening hours after school. For some 19 years now, the Ballet Royal has presented the Nutcracker in the Central Florida area. At one time, it was the stage of the Annie Russell Theater on the Rollins College campus. But for the past few years, the performances have been staged in grand style on the stage of the Carr Performing Arts Center with the help of the world-renowned Florida Symphony.
Well, the happiest moment, I guess, is to see it all come together, because each year is the last year for some of the dancers. Mm-hmm. And it's kind of sad to see them go, but it's happy to see them accomplish something, because some of them started out as little children in the first act, and to think that they've stayed with it all this time, and then they get to do nice lead solo parts in it, and that's exciting.
Over 60 people are involved in this production, from children to adults. And through the years, many of those who have performed the classic ballet in their younger years as students of Mrs. Royal have later returned to perform again after successful performances in other corners of the country and the world.
Linda Mayberduke is coming back from the National Ballet of Canada. And of mm-hmm. course, Linda was the first little girl to do Clara, mm-hmm. which is the main little girl. So the whole thing, you know, keeps evolving around. It's great.
The Ballet Royal and the Florida Symphony collaboration of the Nutcracker will be presented this weekend. Three performances, two on Saturday and one on Sunday afternoon. Judging from this rehearsal, it's sure to be wonderful. Betty Davis lends her talents to the film The Watcher in the Woods.